Brad, you let him talk.
No, no, that's not it. He's just scared of flying. Isn't that right, Pinocchio? And then his nose starts growing. I hate when that happens.
Yeah, it's definitely U.S. Air. Yeah, excellent airline. Like, he's always
getting involved. You know, there's a nice young man coming here to take you and to find an apartment and a job.
Job.
You're looking forward to that, aren't you, George?
Commando in the Navy SEALs.
Uh-oh.
George, why do you feel you always had to lie to her?
Oh, she wouldn't have looked at me twice if I just said I was a Volvo salesman for Horst Mueller.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Jeez, I hate to bother you like this. I know you're very busy. Well, with the therapy, I just need to clear something up. Are you saying that you're not the governor of California? I can't. Did you fellas know he's been lying all along? I have egg on my face.
I think this would be a marvelous time to extract a little present that we got for George.
Very well, Mr. Spock. Gentlemen, such a face is on the stun. George, on behalf my entire crew, Spock, Bones, Scotty, we'd like to present you with a little gift, something we picked up on Rigel 4. It's our way of saying good luck out there in the world. Godspeed. Show them what you're made of, mister. Live long and prosper. Go where no man has gone before.
Phil, for Christ's sake, be yourself. I think you missed the point.
Dear, I was simply saying.
George, I'm asking you.
I'll answer you, but who took my red? Hey,
I can't believe I had the red at the exact moment that you wanted it. You know, I should be stripped naked and have scalding matzo ball soup ladled over my genitals by Dolly Parton. You know,
Philip, for Christ's sakes, or maybe put a clam on it, will you?
Wait a minute. Maybe he is Abe Fielding, and he was lying to us about that, too. What do you think? Huh? Just a theory.
George.
Now that is a beautiful suit, and that tie matches perfectly, but you need a handkerchief. I get this man a handkerchief, please.
For heaven's sakes, enough is enough. Get over here, we'll put the shock paddles on you. Now sit down on the pew, shut up, and be good.
Oh, he said you're full of shit.